Hello! Welcome to Mickey's Kitchen. Today is the 217th day. I'll show you how to make kokuto daisu or roasted soybeans coated with brown sugar. Did you do mame maki or soybean slawing yesterday? Of course, my family and I did. See, the demon is my father. Every year I have leftover roasted soybeans after Setsubun, and I often use them to make this kind of snack for my kids. It's really easy to make and it's delicious. Well, let's get started cooking! This is roasted soybeans. We slow this kind of beans to the demon. So first, place water in a pot. And add brown sugar powder. Then heat it on medium heat. When it comes to boil, turn down the heat to medium low and heat for about a few minutes. Okay, now add soybeans and mix well. That's it. Turn off the heat. And serve them in a cup. Okay, that's it. It's time to eat. いただきます。 It's so tasty. The brown sugar flavor is so nice. You should try it. Well, tomorrow I'll use one of the most popular winter vegetables, 白ネギ or white spring onion. So, see you tomorrow.